Bringing up Bates, Trace Bates rushed to the hospital with a bleeding face. The latest episode of Bringing Up Bates, Trace Bates had to get rushed to the hospital. Trace and brother Warden Bates were having a really good time playing basketball. Warden says that the match was getting so intense that they completely forgot to acknowledge how things could end up if not careful. Likewise, Warden also revealed that Trace was trying to shoot big and so he made a big jump. So Warden followed Trace going under him as a defend. But things did not work out as they planned. As Trace made the jump, he fell down and hit his head with Warden. Trace was heavily injured and wasn't able to open his eyes. Trace said that he feared as the pain he was feeling was immense, it might be a concussion. Although it's no time to go to the hospital due to the coronavirus, Trace had no choice and they rushed him to the ER. Thankfully, the staff of the hospital took care of the wound. They informed Trace that it wasn't anything that serious and he will be fine if he takes care of his eye for a couple of weeks. After the doctor told Trace he could head back home without worries, Trace was again happy that he could start a match again. What would you do if you were in a similar situation? Let us know in the comments section down below. Also, subscribe for more daily news and entertainment videos on your favorite reality star.